that's how you're being Peru. And you hear a distant call, and then you know it's meant for you. And you drop what you are doing, and you join the merry mob. And before you know just where you are, you're in an Irish pub. They got one in Honolulu, and there's some in D.C. too. They got four of them in Sydney, and there's two or two. The design is very simple, and it truly works the same. You'll have read your happy story in the Irish Inn, and you know you're in an Irish pub the minute you're in the door. For a couple of boys and boys will be very crispy and warm. They got one in Honolulu, they got some in BC too. They got four of them in Sydney, and their cat was through or two. So what do you see, my colour? You're always at my top. Wherever you go around the world, you're dreaming Irish pub. The owner is no legion, the manager's from court. And the lad that's holding up the bar says only he didn't work. He was born and bred in Boston, his man is from Kildare. And he's gone to make his fortune soon and took the council in Clare. They got one in Honolulu, they got some in BC too. They got four of them in Sydney, and there's half a stew or two. So whether you stay in the Philippines, you'll always have a job. Wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub. Now it's time for me to go, I have to catch me train. So I'll leave you sitting by the bar against the wind and rain. Why that fine show only, if I'm not gone on the tide. When they keep their drinking drink for in the fields of Athens ride. They got one in Honolulu, they got some in D.C. too. They got four of them in Sydney, and their time was through or two. So letting you sing, I'll put a